I'm going to show you now the next step, which is to move your clips to your playlist and start to organize your work. So I have no playlist in my workspace at the moment, so what I'm going to want to do is create a playlist here. So I'm in my playlist section, hit this plus icon, and I can create my first playlist. Now, I can click in here and change the name of the folder if you're going to be working with multiple folders and multiple videos. I can change the name of the playlist. Maybe I want to add a second playlist, call this new playlist 2. And then I'm ready to start moving some clips into these playlists and starting to build my presentation. So I'm going to show you a couple of ways you can do that. We've actually just missed a goal, so I want to have a look at this goal. So I'm going to show you a very simple way to move a clip. What I'm going to do in a moment is press the S letter on my keyboard, and this is going to save a 10 second clip, so the previous 10 seconds. So maybe at this point I want to press S. It's going to ask me where do I want to save it, and I'll say new playlist, and you can see that clip is dropped in there. You can also record the screen, so if you wanted to go here and press R on your keyboard, you can record the screen, and then when you press the R letter again, it's going to stop the recording and save that clip. So I press R, and you can see it saves 7 seconds to my playlist.